During the War of 1812, as the British were on their way to the capital, James Madison was out leading troops in battle, while his wife, Dolly Madison, was in the White House trying to collect her jewelry. Before she left, she noticed a painting of George Washington that she didn't want to be destroyed, so she had the White House staff take it out of the display case and carried it with her to safety before the White House was burned by the British. And here is a photograph of her.